of the game after that earlier hit. Tough to score when you don't have anyone on base, so we'll see if they can get something going here.
And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. And a whiff at a good slider that time.
Look, Matt, this guy's got a great sinker. Here's the key. He's got a runner on first base. This is where you get that ground ball double play. Make him chase that hard sinker and hit it into the dirt and turn one over for you.
So he punches him out looking at